Okay, we will discuss torsion. No, so this is problem 304 from your book. So pag sinabi mong torsion, so ibig sabihin may twist, no? So moment din siya, pero twist siya, no? Twist siya, no? So kung ito yung for example lang, ito yung isang bagay, no? Yan siya. Then nag-apply ka ng torsion, no? Twist, no? Tinwist mo siya, no? Unlike sa mga previous problem natin, no? Na it will cause bending, no? Parallel sa plane yung moment. But this one is twisting. Twist yung ano niya, no? Lahat naman tayo nakakaintindi ng twist, no? Twisting yung kanyang effect, no? So pag tinwist mo siya, syempre magkakaroon dito ng angle, no? Angle of twisting, no? Ito yung sinatabi nating angle, no? Tinwist mo siya, no? So kung ito siya dati, tinwist mo siya, so malilipat yung ano mo dito, no? Yung axis mo. So ito yung angle ng twisting niya, no? So yan yung torsion, no? Yan yung torsion. Ano siya ng twist, no? Nag-create siya ng twisting, no? Doon sa material, no? So ganun lang kasimple yung twisting, no? So dito, pag tinwist mo siya, magkakaroon siya ng angle, no? Magkaroon siya ng angle, magkakaroon siya ng stress, shearing stress due to twisting, no? So ano yung shearing stress? Maximum stress, so Tmax, so Tmax or maximum stress, ano, what is our formula for a maximum stress, no? So from your book, yung formula natin is 16T over pi d cube, no? So yung ating formula. So 16, that is constant. T is yung torque, no? Yung torque na in-apply or yung torsion. And the d is the diameter, no? The diameter ng material. In this case, in problem 304, the diameter is 4 inches, no? So direct substitution lang to. So T max is equal 16. Sabi dito is 15, no? 15. Keep means kilopound. So that is 15,000. That is 15,000. And that is in feet. So feet is 12 inches. So times natin sa 12. Para consistent tayo kasi diameter natin is in inches, eh, no? So that is pi and diameter is 4. So dito ano yung Tmax? So Tmax is 14, no? 14.32. So dito sa book 14.3, no? 14.32. So this is 14.32 PSI. So that is in PSI. So ito yung stress na napoproduce, no, dahil sa pag-twist niya, no. Then sunod niyang tinatanong is what is the angle of twisting niya, no? So sabi niya dito sa problem is a steel shaft 3 feet long that has a diameter of 4 inches is subjected to torque 15 kip pound, no? Determine the maximum shearing stress in the angle of twist if G is 12 times 10 to the 6 PSI, no? So PSI yung mga unit natin, kaya kinonvert ko yung 15 kip foot, tinames ko pa ng 12 because 1 foot is 12 inches. Denominator kasi natin is 4 inches, eh. para consistent. Di siya makakancel pag magkaiba ng unit, no? So dito naman, so tandaan nyo yung sa angled piece naman, yung formula is TL over JG, no? TL over JG, no? True love ni Jean Garcia, no? TL over JD, true love ni Jean Garcia. And remember that the answer is not in degrees, that is in radian, no? This is in radian. Radian yan yung sagot dyan, no? Or sagot dito sa libro is degrees, you know? I-transfer lang natin yun, no? So dito, I think this is already in 1020, no? So I will check. So that is, I think that is not KSI. So 16 times 15,000 times 12 over ship pi times 4 cube. That is 4 cube. Okay, no? So this is 14,000. So this is KSI, no? So this one is in KSI, not PSI, but the KSI. So KSI. So balik tayo dito. True love ni Jean Garcia. So ano yung angle of twist niya? Ano yung torque? That is a 14,000, no? I mean 15,000. Stress is 14,000, but the torque is 15. So this is 15,000. And the length is 3. The length is 3 according to the problem. That is 3. And of course that is 3 feet. That is why multiply it by 12. Kasi 12 inches is 1 foot, eh. And the J, what is the value of J? No, from your book. From your book, the value of J is ano value na yung J? J is 4 D to the 4th over 32. So that is why pi diameter is 4 the 4th over 32. And G is 12, no? Times 12 times 10 to the 6. And then the angle is a point. Ito natin. Kasi kukonvert pa natin, eh. So the angle is 0.015. So, 215. That is in radian, no? That is in radian. So, multiply natin sa, tanggalin natin yung radian. So, yung one circle, yung isang circle, yung isang revolution is 300 degrees. That is in degrees. But in radian, that is 2 pi radian. So, it means na 360 is over 2 pi. No? Times natin sa 360 over 2 pi or 180 over pi. 180 over pi. No? 180 over pi. Parang lang yan, no? 360 times 2 pi or 180 over pi. Parang lang, no? Then, the answer is 1.23 degrees. Nasa degrees na siya, no? So, ibig sabihin, yung circle, ang one revolution yun is 360 degrees. Or, in radian, that is 2 pi. No? 2 pi radian. So, our answer is 1.23 degrees.